Alright, so today we're going to be playing Solar Striker on the original Game Boy. I'm playing the original game on my Retron 5. It's being outputted to my M-Classic. M-Classic is going into my Elgato HD60S capture card. Before we continue on to the next level, I will see you in the next video.